Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is day, let's go see. Day 168. Woo! Well, I need to give a special shout out to a girl named Kate who I just met on the game today. She actually gave me this free panda. It's my first ever panda. So I just want to give a special shout out to Kate 2011 Ruth because she was so nice. She literally just asked me in the game, like, private messaged me, what's your dream pet? I told her what my dream pet was, and then she gave me some options of what she could give me, and I got a free panda, and that was just so nice of her. So thank you so much, Kate, for making my day. Woo! Now, you know what? Today, we are not going to make a neon. I'm in the works of making another neon, but today, I'm going to show you some of the neons that I've made. Because one of my friends actually requested to see all of the neons that I made. So that's what we're going to do. Let's go to the cave since it'll be nice and dark. Then we can see most of the neons that I've made. All right, we're at the cave. It's nice and dark. Now we'll be able to see my neons. All right, so my neon dodo, I showed that in one of my videos. I just made that recently. I really like that it's the color blue. If you want to comment a name for this neon dodo, comment it down below. Just say the name and for the dodo. Let's keep scrolling. Ooh, my neon metal ox. I love this one because it's blue too. I made this when there was the Oxbox update. I love that it's blue. This one doesn't have a name either, so go ahead, shout out a name in the comments. Now this is from when we used to all go ice skating. My neon snow owl. My neon snow owl already has a name. Ice Cube. So pretty in blue also. Sugar Bear. My neon albino bat. Also blue. So cute. Neon Bee. I just made that recently and it glows so much. Now this one doesn't have a name either, so comment down below if you have a name for the neon bee. My neon frog. This one's fly and ride. So that's pretty cool. Not all of my neons have potions, so it's pretty cool that that one has some potions on it. Neon ginger cat. This is one of my first ever neons. I did not make this neon, actually. I got it through a trade when I first started playing the game. Somebody put this in, and I don't even know what I put in to get it, but I was really excited because it was one of my first ever neons that I got through a trade. I made this one. Has fly and ride potions on it. I really like this one too. Midnight, that one has a name. I just recently made this neon ladybug from the ladybug update. Someone gave me the name Emma for that. Megatron. You guys saw me make Megatron, I think. I think I showed that in a video. My Mega Lunar Ox. Neon Penguin. I did not make this. I got this through a trade as well. I can't remember what I put in, but this was also something that I got through a trade. I got this through a trade. I just showed you guys in my video recently. Let's see. Oh, I just made coal recently. I did not show that on video. One of my favorite neons because of the glowiness to coal. A lot of people try to trade when I have this out. But I really like him. So, yeah. You guys saw me make the neon emu. Still does not have a name. Comment the name down below. My neon ride monkey. I'm making a mega monkey. So, Chip is going to be one of the four neons that I need to make the mega. Let's see. I'm making a couple mega oxes because I have a zillion oxes. My mega bat, Batty McFatty. I made Batty McFatty very recently too, before I started my YouTube channel, obviously, but he was made very recently. He took a while to make, actually. It was hard getting all of those bats since they are from the Halloween update in 2020. I made Bianca very recently too. Mega Neon Chocolate Lab. Oh, this one I really like because look at the way it glows, guys. It's so cool. This one doesn't really have a name. It just has a heart. So if you want to comment down a name for the Neon Galoptodon, that'd be cool too. Oh, this is my newest neon, guys. You saw me make this neon just in my last video. Still don't have a name commented for it, so comment down below. This one, I did not make this neon bandicoot. I actually got it through a trade. If anybody wants to rename this, I think the name was Barry when I got it. I just made my neon buffalo. So cute. You guys saw me make my mega cat. One of my friends in the game gave me this name for the kitty. Neon doggy. Mega doggy. You guys know all about Abby's story, so we had to remake Abby. This is Abby Jr. My neon sloth. I just made Sid. I love the blue color that he glows. Lemon. Lemon's also one of my favorite glow. Look at the way Lemon glows. I love that too. Two more neons, guys. You guys saw me make the neon robin. Oh, the robin doesn't have a name either. Please comment down below if you have a name for the neon robin. And last but not least, my neon Tasmanian tiger. I love that it's pink. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. Look how cute that is, guys. Comment down below a name for my neon Tasmanian tiger. Now, you know what? We're going to go get a couple more fossil eggs because these fossil eggs are going in 4 days. So we need to get the fossil eggs. I'm at 21 right now, so let's see. 22. 23. 24. 25. All right. I'm just going to keep buying fossil eggs every day. I'm going to keep collecting them. I don't want my money to go down too low because I do want to buy those ocean eggs when they come out. So I'm saving and collecting all at the same time. You guys remember those tips on how to make some more money? Always have a pet out and be a baby. Right now I'm an adult, but that's only for this video to show you guys. All right, guys. So remember, collect those fossil eggs. Comment those names for those neons that I've showed you. And I hope everyone has a fantastic Sunday. Bye.